Hello and welcome to this session by Task.Lead Factory, where we'll show you the mobile WMS solution for Dynamics 365 for finance and operations. In this session, we'll show you a standard warehouse procedure, and that is to pick items for a shipment using the mobile WMS solution. So in advance, we have created a sales order, and let's take a look at the sales order here in finance and operations. We'll just find sales and marketing and all sales orders here. And here we have 1485. This is the one we'll be working on in this session. So to be able to see the order on the mobile device, we have generated a picking list. And we have one item and we have a quantity of 10. If we take a look at the picking list here, we can see that the handling status started, and this is the line we'll be working on. At warehouse 22 and site 2. Okay, so let's go to the mobile device. And here on the mobile device, you can see we have our Android application running, and this is the mobile WMS menu. So let's select the picking functionality. And we'll just press the filter button here to select warehouse 22. And here you can see at the top, we have the order number 1485. So let's select the order. And here we have the order line. We have, you can see that we have to pick 10 pieces. And as you can see on the line here, we have the location where we'll pick the item. All right, so let's start the registrations. We'll scan the item here. And we'll scan the location where we'll take the item. This item here requires batch tracking, so we'll scan the batch number. And we'll just, in this session, accept the quantity because we only need to pick 10. And then the application asks me if I'll post the order. And I'll press yes. And as you can see on the mobile device, the picking list is posted successfully. Okay, so let's go back to finance and operations. If we go to the picking list here and click refresh, you can see here that the status is completed. We have registered the item with the 10 pieces, and they are now ready to be shipped. Okay, that was how you can pick items for a shipment using the mobile WMS solution for Dynamics 365 for finance and operations. Thanks for watching.